The U.S. Department of Energy's Office of River Protection and Bechtel National Inc. are working in partnership to safely bring Hanford's vitrification plant online. Work has started to prepare the plant to begin treating low-activity radioactive tank waste in just a few years. The Office of River Protection has completed an independent formal review and approval of the Low-Activity Waste Facility's Documented Safety Analysis, or DSA. The DSA outlines the potential hazards associated with treating the waste and ways to control those hazards to protect the workforce, the public, and the environment. DSAs are a federal requirement that set rules for safety controls at Department of Energy nuclear facilities. To complete the DSA, a team of nuclear safety engineers conducted a 3-year extensive hazards analysis, identified and closed anticipated challenges, and established the controls for radioactive and hazardous materials. The DSA will help prepare the workforce to bring the plant online, also known as the hot commissioning phase.
We are in the closure phase. This is the start of this transition that we'll make together to an operating nuclear facility. And that's not been done at Hanford for a very, very long time. And so the standard set by all of you and the teamwork that you've been able to achieve is really exemplary and sets the course that I think we'll have to duplicate everywhere, because we'll need to be the team together in just a few years that you are the team today here.
The documented safety analysis is a tremendously important part of the project. It sets the safety requirements for how we're going to commission and operate the plant. So having that signed after such a tremendous collective effort by the team, it really is a significant milestone in the progression to getting to making glass.